What's going on, guys? It's Crazy Brad 2 here. Welcome to the Final Reich 2 box challenge. So I tried to do this earlier than per usual, you know. Got all of the new game servers, got disconnected on like round 24, going really well, so figured let's give it another shot, because I don't want to post something where I don't actually finish what I need to be doing, because it's kind of just a waste. Plus, I lost my levels, so. Alright, so if you
Nice.
don't know what the two box challenge is, basically you hit the box twice and that's pretty much it. That's the only restriction. You can use wall weapons up until you get them, but by, I think, round five, we have to get our first weapon. And if it is a jack in the box, we do get to hit the box two more times because it's not a weapon we can really shoot with. So, we can still use back punch, still use all the perks or whatever. What I'm doing right now is fine because we need to get to the first area in general so we can actually get down to the box. So, that wasn't too scary.
What is that thing?
Definitely. We good. We good, fam. We
My
gooch.
power. Maybe there's a generator somewhere around.
So we just gotta keep turning these valves, and then the box will be right down in that bunker area.
Sounds like the gas is
Okay.
pumping.
Excuse me.
More.
Excuse me, peeps. See, I thought about running vacuum, but then, you know, that's not a three box. It is a three box, it's not a two box. Now we're trying to do a two box. Hence the name Two Box Challenge. Maybe I'll try a three box challenge? I don't know yet. Let's get to the next valve. So I'm assuming at this point most people understand you open up the valves, use the bio, just get down into the bunker, then right there, which is where our box should be. So let's turn on the pilot light, get a few more points, turn on power, and get going. So. To you. Let's go turn on power. We'll get you later, Mr. Stamina. Or Mrs. Maybe you're just a miss. I don't know. Not my call. Should be able to open up the bunker soon. And I'd like to hit the box sooner than later. Get us some points. Take you out to the ball game. Cool, let's go, baby. At the box and get stamina. Alright, let's. And that's using points effectively. Let's go. A little faster now. Squeeze on in. And let's get out. Oh. Yeah, jeez. That was a bit scary. Alright, something good. Not gonna work. PPSH, let's go. That's not bad at all. I'm pretty happy with that. Jeez.
We need to reroute the power to get through.
What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? Jack and box. Jack and box. There we go. I want it once more. Get an actual gun. And it's toggle action. I'm very lucky with this. Thank you for the box lock.
You are too late.
Jeez.
I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
Very generous, World War II. Very, very generous. Excuse me. Here we go, yeah, here we go, here we go. I think a good goal to set is 25. Gotta be optimistic. Excuse you, sir. I'm gonna be taking toggle action to the face. Hope you feel it too. Alright, let's see if you like free adult type. I don't need to worry about that much. I'm pretty hot in it. Oh. Yes, please. Some double tap. Just make some damage. Actually, we're gonna have to open this up eventually, so I'll do that. Yeah, okay, I'm okay with that being open for now. No, we don't even need double tap right now. Toggle action's doing work. I'm gonna blame you, Ryan, alright? Look, Ryan, it's all your fault. I have a crappy sight on this thing. Oh, I like the drop on it. Quote, Ryan Lasagna, 2K17. Great kid, great kid. Well, oh, we wanna play too. Let's play. Oh. Well, that's awkward. I really didn't want to do that. It's actually this plan. Let's actually just start working on that bunch for now. Just get most of the valves done. Or whatever they're called. See what the pump things. So I know. Make our way over to the tavern, then we'll come back and bunker at that one up. And we'll worry about the library later. So it's over, we're gonna meet our girl Big Bertha, aka the Whistling Zombie. The Whistling Zombie. It's a little harsh. Hurt my feelings. Right here. Right here. Don't worry, baby, I'll open that for you. That's for a classic PPSH, but something else for another time. Oh my word, I hate this. Might as well get it done now, though. Then I'm gonna come up right here. Yep. Okay, so that's that one. We'll just get the one in the bunker. And we can move on to our next round. Disposal cubes. I'll be back for you. I don't know how I like this PPSH. I'm glad it's in the game, but it's not that strong. Not very powerful. Not as good as my classic PP. My classic PPSH. It's definitely not you. You tell me, where's your brother? No, we're having a conversation. Where is your brother? Oh, there he is. Ready? Oh, we got twins, do we? See what I just did to you? Oh, that makes you feel bad. Oh, that makes you feel bad too. Sounds a little gross. Okay. Pretty satisfying stuff. Let's Joe. Close open. Opa. With the bat. Opa. It's actually a lot of this baby. Take her for a test drive. No. How are you? Is open, I've got 4 perks. Things are looking pretty good. Things are looking really good, actually.
The match synced patient with my own heartbeat. It was as though the energy that had killed the thing had transformed his skin into a hairy membrane. And the corpse then was clear. It meant to kill me. So, I drew my pistol. I had loaded my entire weapon into it. Only after I had drawn a significant hole through his spine, did this untotal drop to the ground. I saw the second one lurching toward me, with its intestines spilling down my leg.
I don't need to hear about that, Sherlock. I'm not gonna lie. You can stay in your Zeppelin. I'll stay down here. Don't worry about the zombies down here. And, you can just leave me alone and shut up. Hold up. Please. Thank you. Oh, what a clever line. That's not my last rocket. That's a clever line. Somewhere. Yeah, I already shot you, but I'll probably do one again. No, okay. Definitely want to back punch my PPSH after this. Oh. Making moves, baby. So it's just a wall, but I build it. I'll build it.
Well, that's an improvement.
I don't remember if that's grandfather or grandmother. I don't know if you upgrade the classic DPSH, it's Bobushka. I don't know, Yadoshka sounds more like what you call Grandpappy. I don't know, my Grandpappy's Pepe. I start calling him Yadoshka. Unless that's Grandma, and I will not call him Yadoshka. I think Pepe's the best thing to stick with. This. Oh yeah, we'll get flamethrowers on the next round. Good, hopefully. And Dadushka. And I just realized we get flamethrower zombie and we have no more active camera. Rip. Baby.
I have a tube. Our electric charge to repel the Antoine.
Someone's a little scary.
But the Panzerwerder is still loose.
We need to get it back under our control. So let's use our active camo very wisely from now on. Oh, alright, Clubby, let's go. Oh, you didn't last long that time, did you, bud? Neither did your mom. Oh, got him. Boom. Back you, sir. You put up a good fight. You ran when you knew you needed to. It's okay. It happens in life. Alright. Round 15. Gonna get to 16. Again, aiming for 25. Now it's gonna be tough. Don't have Tesla gun upgraded or anything. You know. I've got good old Lucky right here. Look at her. Look at her and all her beauty. Alright, Clover. Already back for more, I see. Another wave done. Another stretch session. Another sip of water. Let's keep this grind train going. I guess it's time to just associate things with Rocky. So clearly, I'm Rocky. I'm not sure who Apollo is though. So Apollo is his rival. His best friend. I don't know. Okay, you're Ivan Drago. Because you do some heavy damage. Okay. Didn't even realize I was down to just one shield. Alright. Take that, Sonny boy. There we go. Now, I don't remember if flamethrower guy comes up before 5 or if there's something to it. Really don't remember. Never really paid attention to that. I feel like that's something you should pay attention to. DPS agent at all. Alright, let's go. That wasn't too stressful. Also loving this double XP. Seem like there's only a few males on this. You know, I don't think that's okay. You know? I can all be undead, right? Just make me a copy. It's not you being good. Me being copied. Alright, we looking good, guys. Okay, finally still made it. Just feels like there's a fly in there. That's it. I'm freaking out first time I've played. No. 5 throws only come every 10 rounds. I feel like that makes a lot more sense. Okay, I'm just gonna say I'm not looking forward to seeing it. Another stressful this round. And that's the splash. I'm gonna get that, I'm gonna get them ads and those sponsors. Alright, no slash. Tiny Bombi. Tiny. Ivy. Fragile. Tiny. Friction.
Bastard!
Oh, how does that make you feel? Get us some more ammo. Dang. Alright, okay, we're running out of ammo for me, but not sure what to do about it. We'll save you on special occasions. It's okay, two rounds away. That works too. Let's go. Okay, lucky. We're good for taking off those guys. 5:25, here we are. Boy, we're gonna shoot for a solid 30, maybe? Why not, right? Little wave 25, shoot for 30, sort of doubtful, but let's see what we can do. Scary. Oh, scary Terry. Okay, we're not gonna last much longer if we keep this up. And then it's filled itself for a little bit. I definitely want to hit round 30. Because I don't even think I've done that solo yet. Which is kind of pathetic, but then again, I've never really tried to get that far. Here. gosh, here we go.
Fuck it.
little sooner. He did it. All right, here we are, round 30. Whoops. All right, not bad. 42 box challenge. Oh. Not gonna lie, been pretty scary though. A little scary, Terry. A hidden objective. Wow, we are making a good run at this. At this point, okay with going around. Did what we needed to. Better than anticipated, and I'd say it was a very successful run. So, we are gonna try to keep our head down. We're not gonna give up because we're not going to try this. I like how I have more headshots and kills. Pretty happy about that. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do we do? We swim. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do we do? We swim. This is basically flawless. Flawless to around 32. Not bad. Wave 32, 2-box challenge, more headshots than kills. I call this a success. So thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Adios.